Hey guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So for today's vlog, I will teach you how to cancel your order in Lazada. So first, go to your Lazada apps. Second, go to your account. Then as you can see guys, sa dashboard ng account nyo, makikita nyo guys kung yung status ng order nyo kung nasaan na siya. So meron dyan nakalagay na to pay, to ship, then to receive. So ako, yung order ko nandun siya sa to ship. So all you have to do is click natin yung to ship para makita natin yung details ng order natin sa Lazada na gusto natin i-cancel. So i-click nyo lang guys yung item, then click cancel. Alright, so nakalagay dyan sa baba, kailangan natin mag-select ng cancellation reason. So, click lang natin yung please select. So, ayan. Maraming choices dyan sa cancellation rate. Maraming choices sa cancellation reason. So, pick one. Nakalagay dyan, I want to change my shipping information. I change my mind. Change payment method. Change combined order. Delivery time is too long. Seller requests to cancel, duplicate order, shipping costs too high, and found better price elsewhere. So, ako, ang i-reason ko na lang guys ay change payment method. So, i-check natin guys yung circle, then confirm. Ayan, click natin yung confirm. Okay, successfully submitted na siya. So, makikita natin guys yung result kung yung order natin ay nag-agree si seller na i-cancel pa yung order natin. So, since na nasa for ship pa lang yung order ko guys, nag-agree naman kaagad si seller na i-cancel yung order ko. Kaya, ang nakalagay dyan, agree to cancel order, then we are processing your request. So, ibig sabihin, yung order ko ay na-canceled na by a reason of change payment method. Ayan. Canceled na siya, guys. So, ayan. Madali lang, guys, mag-cancel ng order sa Lazada kung ang item nyo ay nasa for to ship pa lang. Pero kung for to receive na siya, sometimes, hindi na po siya ina-allow ng seller na i-cancel kasi nga na-ship na yung item. So, all you have to do na lang, guys, i-deny nyo na lang yung parcel nyo once dumating kung hindi talaga siya yung right item na na-order nyo sa Lazada. So, pwede naman yun, guys. So, that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. So, kung di ka pa po nakakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, please do subscribe. I-hit nyo na rin, guys, ang notification bell para mano-notify kayo, guys, if meron akong new uploaded video. Bye! See you on my next vlogs!